Hey guys, it's Kevin. Knock knock, guess who? Okay, let me make this quick and simple. If your capping station has a broken leg, do not tie them with a fishing line. My guess is your little spring is missing and then they think get knocked around. Finally, a leg is broken. Let's cut a fishing line off. We're going to repair the leg and reinstall the lateral spring. We need a thumbtack, a plier, and some sort of heat source such as a cigarette lighter. Use the plier cut at the thumbtack to the base. We're going to put the head of that thumbtack in here where the missing leg is. Depend on you left-handed or right-handed. For me, it's easier if I hold it with the left hand and I put a heat source on the thumbtack. And then immediately I pick up the capping station pad and start drilling on it. You want it all the way through and then you can compare to the other leg, adjust the height. To install, and take out the two tubes on the bottom first. Left is left, is right. Don't mix up the tubes. Okay, we got the two tubes installed and just make sure they're tight. Now take a look of the spring. You're gonna see there's like a one thing stick out in the middle. So that one corresponded to the notch on the bottom. So that one goes to bottom and the smooth one goes to the top. Here's our new silver leg. If you see the bottom and there's a little notch right here. See it? If you look into it and there's a little like a slot or hole. So you want to poke that leg inside that hole first. See? And then the right leg goes to the other hole. Once two legs into the holes, we focus on the front. We're going to put the front of the pad going down and loop around that big black box right in front. Say we push down. See that little head over there? We're going to push it down. And when it reaches the bottom, we're going to push to the right. Here we go. So lift it up. Now it's installed. Tap it a couple times. Make sure it's stable. BCHTechnologies.com and search for little spring. And it's right here. And install the lateral spring. Now it's time to test it. Make sure your printer starts with no errors. This is important because if it doesn't have errors, now the printhead is sitting flat on the capping station and ready for testing. Take the waste tube and get a syringe and slowly suck the waste tube and you should feel some resistance. If you draw too easily, that means the capping station is not sealed, didn't seal the printhead properly, so you have to adjust it. But it's not a vacuum. If it's total vacuum, your waste station is clogged. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at technologies.com locally, Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers!